Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my English class. Early humans were also called cavemen, as they used to live in caves. They were hunter-gatherers. They gathered food such as fruit, nuts, and berries. They also hunted and ate small animals. They wore clothes of animal skin or bark of trees or leaves. They used tools made of stone or wood and animal bones. They used to make drawings, paintings to depict the life of their time. They used natural colors made from vegetables. They might have discovered fire while polishing two stones. They used fire to keep themselves warm and cook meat. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.